So this guys is one of the local attractions, old fort. Unfortunately it's too late today, but probably we're gonna see it tomorrow. It is from 18th century. So we just came to my friend Ashwin and his brother garage. So they have any kind of parts here, everything, even this Triumph. Excellent. So you really enjoy this place, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, good. It's like a man cave. We call this man cave.
Man cave,
cool. Yeah.
Everyone gets together in the evening.
Yeah. Good. Okay, so this is a small shop. They make the all kinds of seats, leather seats or whatever, changing the designs. So these guys here are unique. They work with almost anything. And now they made my seat. Oh, yeah. Just put it in, yeah.
Here's the number, RS number, whenever something goes
wrong. All right. Great. So what we've got is this mesh on the top of the seat, which is excellent because now you have air here in, and it's like a real cushion. I was looking for this from a long time. So I'm gonna buy another one for me now, for my itinerary. Excellent. Good job. Thank you very much, huh? Thank you very much. All right. Good morning, guys. Another day, another adventure. I got the Himalayan now, and my friend Ashwin. So we're gonna ride today a simple tour around the town. We're gonna see some interesting things, and we'll be just to test everything, how it's going, and to see some beautiful things. And tomorrow I will start my trip. All right, let's do it then. It is 6:30 in the morning. The town is still sleeping, which is good. We can get out fast because otherwise it's a very busy place. As you can see, guys, the traffic is still nothing compared to the later times. Of course, I've got the sticker on the Himalaya. It is a very good machine for this type of terrains. It's only 26 horsepower, but I think that it will be all right. Actually, guys, what the people here told me is that Pune was not that big, not that famous until 10 years ago, when it started to develop very fast because of the new software companies. So they produce a lot of software now. There are many, many big companies here, and this is expand the city. So many people from around the country came here to work, and also they've got a few universities here, so many young people coming to study. And now Pune is very, very big city. My friend Ashwin rides a two-stroke Yamaha 100 RX or something similar, man. He loves this bike. Of course, guys, there are many, many poor areas like this here, and a lot of dust, and a lot of potholes, but this is India. So we start this beautiful green road, very enjoyable. And there is some kind of mist or light fog around the air. Look at the kids going to school. The palm trees, beautiful moment. And it is 7:30 now, it is nice, maybe it's no more than 20 degrees, fresh air. I really enjoy it, guys. Himalaya is very basic, no any features, nothing like that, no IBS, no traction, nothing, just very simple. It is also carburetor, but so far so good. I rode it yesterday and today a little bit. It's it will be great for the purpose I need it. Again, getting higher and higher and higher. I think here is some bicyclist meetings. All right, some bumpy roads. Actually, it is almost perfect position for me for riding stunt, but the pegs are not that wide, not that big, but the position of the handlebar, it's all right. It's good to have this possibility to stunt, because on the bumpy roads like this, it's much better. All right. It's a very, very nice moment, guys. No traffic, no cars, no stuff like that. Of course, yeah, there are some like this car and this motorcycle, but it's definitely not like down there. Today the plan is to visit one historical point here next to Pune. It is an old fort, actually. And we start about maybe an hour ago from the town. Oh man, I have to stop here for a while. I need to stop here for a while. It's just amazing view. We start just about an hour from Pune. And let me show you this, guys. Let me show you this. Okay. So this is the Himalayan I've got. So there is Pune. We came all the way up here. It's absolutely perfect, twisty roads, just amazing. You see how green it is, man. It is very, very beautiful, very special moment. I love it. Like every morning, guys, I just love it. And from here, I have maybe 2-3 kilometers. We'll go up there on the top. I'm gonna do it slowly because the tires are pretty worn out. We're gonna change it today in the afternoon. And I don't want to make any risks now, but it's a very, very enjoyable moment, guys. Very enjoyable moment. Yeah, the roads are not good, but I am in India. I do not expect to have German highways everywhere. That's why I have Himalayan here, which is the perfect machine for this type of roads. Ah, the view getting better and better and better. Love it. So it seems like we hit some traffic. All right, that's good. I'm not on rush. Maybe I can make it here now. All right, now or never. Okay, good. All right, good. Alright, I'm already on the top, I guess. This is the place. Excellent. Excellent.
So, what is the name of this?
We call it Bhaji.
Bhaji. This is one of the famous traditional
yes.
foods, huh? Alright. Okay, time to test it then.
So you just put it here in some chili sauce, huh?
Yeah.
It's nice, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. I like it. Good.
So this guy is basically is like a fried onion with something else, but he cannot tell me what.
I'll tell you, I'll show you. I'm not able to explain.
All right, something else. It's very, very nice. The view we've got until we're sitting and eating. amazing spot. Also, I'll have this small cup of yogurt. And Ashwin just tried to explain me what is yogurt, but he doesn't know that yogurt coming from Bulgaria. It is a famous bacterial bulgaricus. So I know exactly what yogurt is because I grow up with yogurt. I used to eat a lot of yogurt. But it is time to test. You see this beautiful small cup.
Excellent.
Exactly like my grandmother. So far so good. Everything is perfect.
Yeah. So this is bakri.
Bakri, yeah.
Onion, this is now, do you call it pitla or the zunga?
Zunga.
They call it pitla.
And it is made from what?
It's from that dal.
From dal. Oh, yeah. It's a linjan. Yeah, yeah, I know what it is. Okay.
And it's in like onion.
Okay. And then with spice. Okay. All right. Good. Let's eat it then.
Yeah.
I am on this absolutely great place, fantastic place, and of course, thanks to my friend Ashwin, I'm able to come and see it. And as I always said, guys, the help from locals is just priceless. Without him, I was not be able to find this place. It's just not possible because I never heard anything about this place. So as you can see around us, it's a beautiful nature. All of these green hills, look at this, small roads, and it's just such a nice and peaceful spot. Ashwin told me that they used to come here like they were kids all the time, but now because the busy life, they don't have time to come anymore. So we had an excellent time over there. We had a breakfast in that small coffee. Oh guys, absolutely amazing spot. Very, very nice time we've got here. And the breakfast was excellent. Jai Bhawani, Jai Shivaji. So what does this mean?
It's a war slogan here. It's in Shivaji Maharaj war slogan. Jai Bhawani, Jai Shivaji.
Jai Bhawani, Jai Shivaji. All right. Good. Another one beautiful spot.
It's a very famous spot here for young couples. They always go on the top, make pictures and stuff like that. So guys, now I'm gonna ride for a couple of kilometers my friend's bikes, which is Yamaha RX 100. It is a two-stroke bike, and the last time when I rode two-stroke bike was when I was 16 years old. What a bike! It's like a wasp. I remember this feeling. I remember this feeling, guys. I remember it. Great. It's a good fun. I feel like a bicycle with engine. Man, bikes are such a good fun. I really don't get it how some people don't want to ride. And maybe because they never try it. If you try it once, you'll be hooked forever. Or at least this is what happens with me. Oh, power, power, power. Great. We're coming to the busy traffic now. Cows, people, motorcycles, stuff like that. Everything is changing so fast. More we're going to the town, more traffic we face. And we're still not in the town. It's a village before the town. Ashwin just told me that because today is Saturday, traffic is less. So guys, this is less traffic. And here now you can see why they said that Pune has the largest number of two-wheel vehicles. I'll say two and three wheel vehicles because also a lot of rickshaw. Man. This guys is the traffic in Pune. You have to see this guys. All street full with motorcycles, scooters, motorcycles, well, five line. I haven't seen so many until now. They're really the largest number is here. Yeah, I can confirm that. Normal day life in Pune. Busy street, a lot of motorcycles, scooters, rickshaw. Business is going. And of course, a lot of pedestrians. We're looking for a shop for tires now.
So guys, I'm changing the tires of the Royal Enfield and you can see how they do it. The old traditional way, no machines, no techniques like that. Just with levers and power. That's it. Funny, huh? So on the front I'll have this local tire, it's an Indian tire actually. Seat or Silt or I don't know what is the brand, but it's very similar as a Mitasol 7, very similar. And on the rear it's going to be this Continental. I don't know what exactly is the brand of this one. So it's a good compromise between road and mud roads and off roads. All will be fine.